Hi, my name is Yegor Morozov. I'm currently working in Institute of Biophysics, Siberian branch of Russian Academy of Sciences, on increasing closure of life support systems for long-term spaceflight. Current research work is devoted to dissolving complex sediment left after wet incineration of organic wastes to make essential nutrients more available for plants grown on hydroponics. Current technology allowed to increase crop yields more than twice, in consideration that all nutritive solution for plants is prepared from human eczema tablets obtained from eating that plant. My major lab passion is full-scale terraforming and inhabitation of planetary systems that I like also to discuss on 67th IAC and possibly find supervisors and collaborators on this topic as well.